period of being a bit argumentative. And she just come from postnatal depression, which is awful and lasted a while. And as she was kind of coming out of it, I was going into, I got diagnosed with depression, which I had for a few years. And in that crossover point, we stopped getting on for a little while. And I was thinking about leaving, and I didn't realise that she'd already been thinking about it. So she started it. So, anyway, I went out to the studio to write a song, what I thought was going to be about why I was leaving, and it, in the course of sort of writing that and thinking it all through, I just started to write down all these things that made me realise what a stupid thing that would be to do, how so much of it was my fault. And I went in and I apologised, and that was it. But the song that did that, that sort of saved me from doing something unbelievably stupid, did I knock it over?
No, mate, sorry.
Oh, don't fuck him with guitar, mate. You're pulling out a chain, so I sound like a twat. Anyway, this is that song. This is called Lost. You were far from home, so it's over. And I stand alone, so it's over.